immersive.
Doors blocked on the other side.
no.
I can't help you from here.
I'll deal with it.
Run, Red! Did we miss a few? I can't, Rory. Destroy those ghost wards, if you want me back. I'm back.
At long last. I need to find the key to open this.
I could clear the way.
What in the... There's a ship here.
Incredible. Beautiful, too. Beware. Wards. I am warded. I cannot...
Bastard!
I can help. Did we miss a few?
Is luck in here.
Time to work, Banisher. Beware. Wards. Destroy those ghost wards, if you want me back. Wards. I'm going to need a hand here. Corpses. We could manifest what hides here.
Show your shape in flesh!
I'm right here, you know.
Time for me to shine.
join in too?
Whatever grip it is the nightmare has here, you'd never know by looking. Bridges up. Wonder why.
To keep folk in, or to keep something out?
Something's here.
Hidden.
Something's nearby.
Where is it? This is locked from the inside.
The village is full of ghost wards. They're afraid of something.
Leave them up. Cause no trouble.
Oh, there! Anyone home?
Where did they go?
There's a lock. I'm gonna need a key.
In glory to their faith. Aye, Fairfax Haskell. Though it puts demons down in great wrath upon my soul, do pray that my faith and yours and the faith of all friends find fortitude in our success. Exiled from our homes by the devil's machinations, we congregate before the Lord in this new meeting house. We gather, we worship, we overcome. And we shall be well protected by the holy ward my son now makes under my instruction. For I have spent hours countless in your service, poring through books and papers, devouring the oeuvre of my peers, that our meeting house be safe.
Fairfax Haskell, for whom the word pompous was invented.
Half built? Yes. Open to the four winds? Yes. But already it is resplendent with our faith. A shining reminder of our renewed belief in better days.
McCraith, Mr. McCraith. I thought you.
What happy portent. What most excellent news. What blessings. I applaud your valorous deeds. O fate, I say, dead, sir. I thought you dead.
Maybe I am.
Do not make light of such matters, my friend, for the devil's wrath is wide awake, and his claw scratches at our door, metaphorically speaking.
I'm alive. I promise.
My friends, I shall deliver this sermon another time. The battle with the devil's legions is ongoing, and Mr. McCraith and I have much to discuss. Thank you, Lammy. Behold this miracle of ours, Mr. McCraith. Exiled we, yet in our darkest hour, we find the moral vigor to build this humble monument to resilience. But you and I must speak of darker matters. For we, erudite men of higher learning, know that evil yet walks. There is much work to be done.
Indeed there is.
Yes, yes. Forgive the inelegance of my welcome. You are alone. Do I surmise that Miss Duarte is no more?
She knew the risks.
So will I go in unto the king. And if I perish, I perish. So said Esther to Mordecai. Such wisdom. Such courage. I'm so sorry for your loss. Grief is a journey, long and painful, but you do not walk the road alone, I promise you.
And there comes a time when you must let go and walk on alone.
In time, God healed my wounds. May you too find peace. Now, I regret that even at this most burdensome time for you, I must move with haste to business and beg once more for your help.
How may I help?
One among us deals with the
devil. The colony suffers grave misfortune, and I am ashamed to say, the evil comes from within. You and I share great expertise, but I am a man of position. Well, you, sir, are much more familiar with field work. Go, meet my people. Walk amongst them. Learn which of them secretly serves the demon, that we may expunge this evil malady from our body politic.
Is a witch hunt wise? Here, now.
Well, it is not just wise, it is imperative. This servant of the devil has delivered a pestilence unto my people. The black spy himself desires our destruction. First with sickness of the flesh, and then, when we are down, with sickness of the spirit. It pits one against the other. Suspicion tears this community apart once again. All this to weaken my people and lead them away from the light of God.
What makes you think there is a witch at work here?
Aye, sir, I'm a man of God and intellect. I can read the signs. When a so-called mystery disease afflicts half of my people overnight, there can be only one culprit. It is the devil's doing, sir. Probably through one of his servants. For you see, I understood immediately that the water in the well had been tainted. There are no strangers here. You could self-accept it. No one has fled. The guilty woman, your man, I suppose, remains within the village. As evil walks, the evil are emboldened, but this witch shall see her downfall. Or his, of course, as did the last one, as will the next. Some years ago, you may have heard tell of this, I made my name on the execution of a terrible witch. It pains me that I must do it once more.
I am no witch hunter. My business is with the lingering dead.
For a fee, yes, I know. But you can't deny evil practitioners exist. A few years ago, I had to cleanse this community from such a threat.
Why would she curse your colony?
Why would anyone choose to separate from God's flock? I'm afraid some just want to see the world burn, Mr. McCraith. By the grace and charity of the good Lord, she was exposed. It was my honor to serve him in sending her to hell where she belonged. Her mask was a good one. As if butter would not melt upon her tongue. But you cannot fool a man of faith and intellect. No, sir, you cannot.
You'll not mind me saying it, but for a Puritan paradise, you seem to get more than your fair share of witches.
God has not forsaken us. But someone here does the devil's work. Find me a witch, Mr. McCraith. Return this place to the Lord.
I'm a working man, Governor. But the Lord does seem happy to pay, so I'll do what I can. I'll take my leave of you, Governor.
Of course. Outside, you must take the stairs. While you're with us, the first house on the left shall be your home.
Another witch hunt.
That just tells me he's hiding something. Mind you, I'd like to know what's causing the sickness.
A real-life, actual banisher here in the Harrows.
Ghost ward. I think you can safely knock it over. I'm with you once more.